A vegetable steamer comes in all shapes and sizes. As you can see with this vegetable steamer, it's got holes at the bottom that allow the steam to come up. Typically, this steamer sits into our stock pot. Next, you want to make sure that you have your steamer covered, and that traps the steam and actually steams your vegetables. And that is a vegetable steamer.